your YouTube search engine, Blood Over Intent, and you hit enter and you scroll down, you know, you'll see all your brethren side by side spilling up spiritual currency, their blood. They're actually pricking their finger and spilling their blood over their written words. I intend to bring forth heaven on earth for the benefit of all. Doing it on video and then publishing the videos on YouTube with the title Blood Over Intent, with the description Blood Over Intent, and the tag Blood Over Intent, so that all the videos end up side by side, blood is thicker than water. And as you scroll down and you see the videos, you'll come across like people who say it's a cult or something like that. What's funny is your religion is religion. You're in a military order right now. So if you're Catholic or Christian, you go to a church, you make your upside down cross going from your head to your chest, left to right, you're a filthy satanic motherfucker who puts on a graduation gown and cap showing you that you're bent and confused with your angle and degree of stupidity. It's that you are so filthy, satanic, necrophiliac, sick, lost at sea, you can't see it. And if you're a Muslim, you go to Mecca going around that cube, and if you're Jewish, you put your cube in your arm and forehead. It doesn't matter what religion you are. You're a filthy fucking cockroach until your blood is published beside ours, because you got no fucking heart. You're only thinking about yourself. You're one selfish motherfucker. And, you know, we need to unite peacefully for the benefit of all.
I intend to bring forth heaven on earth and release all souls from bondage.
To give passage into the Garden of Eden, eternal life for all, and forgiveness for our filthy souls. Kindly grant me the knowledge of the ages so I can take my intent into fruition in your name for the benefit of all, motherfucker.
The life of the flesh is in the blood. It is what it is. Blood thick.
I intend to bring forth heaven on earth for the benefit of all, and release us all from bondage, get to eternal life, passage into the Garden of Eden.
bringing forth heaven on earth in the comfort of my own fucking home.